We just arrived and I already hate it. Come on, let's get out of here.
Should probably wait for them.
Right. So a little sightseeing couldn't hurt, could it? I mean, come on, we're in Costa del Sol, people. Costa del Sol!
Perhaps we could find some shade first. I'm about to melt.
Could save you.
Hang loose.
Hang loose.
Greetings and welcome to Costa del Sol. I'm Capono, the mayor here. Go on.
Here you are. Perfect.
A gift to get you in the mood.
Welcome. Thanks.
After all, there's nothing like a good lay to kickstart your getaway. That color really brings out your eyes. A shimmering seaside paradise awaits you. With only the bluest skies and earthly delights on all sides. So forget your dead-end 9-to-5s, cause here the fun lasts all the way to sunrise. Welcome to Wonderland, my fair ladies.
One for you. You see that?
Yeah, but let's find a hotel and shower first. Then we can go.
Better not be suggesting we all hit the beach. Hey, I saw that. Don't go thinking I didn't. You two said it with your eyes.
In light of last night's incident, we are temporarily suspending operations. We aim to be back on schedule by tomorrow.
Hang loose. Want to know what Costa del Sol has to offer? Then we've got you covered. You'll find a bevy of fantastic shops lining Main Street. If you plan to spend the day shopping, I'd recommend getting a wheelie. They're fun and convenient. Our beach is host to a number of fun activities. Surf, scuba, and even chocobo. But chilling with a cocktail is also a great option. Bar del Sol is a hotspot that is not to be missed. Not only do they serve the best seafood around, but they also have amazing drinks that'll knock you off your feet. Be careful not to overindulge. We don't want you getting sick. While we have plenty of options, you can't go wrong with either the Royal Coast or Costa del Sol Resort. Unfortunately, according to my records, every hotel is booked solid today. Unless there's a cancellation, it'll be hard to find a room.
Thank you.
Hang loose! Today's your lucky day. There's a surefire way to make seeing the sights even more magical by taking them in on a state-of-the-art wheelie. If you're interested, we're doing a special promotion. What do you say? Just hop on one of these babies and ride around town at your leisure. That's it. No strings attached. You can even win fabulous prizes, depending on how far you travel. So how about it, friend? Interested in taking a roll around Costa del Sol? Now that's what I like to hear. And just like that, you're registered and ready to get rolling. Let's see what the odometer says, shall we? Congratulations! You've ridden enough to earn yourself a rookie license. The great thing about wheelies is how little Mako they use. They're super eco-friendly. So keep doing the planet a favor and enjoy your wheelie time. All you need to do is pick a wheelie to rent, ride it to your heart's content, then claim your prize when you're done. I'll be right here waiting for
you. You got a map of town?
This girl's gonna shop till she drops. I hate to say this, but we're closed at the moment. Please come back later. Welcome. Thanks for stopping by.
Save your aching feet and ride a wheelie instead!
This is easy! Oh, Kurt! Last one to the hotel's a rotten egg! You're going down, bro! You feed! Hey, Cloud! Want some ice cream to cool down? Or are you looking for something hot? Just admit it! You're obviously captivated by my bodacious beach bod.
Yeah, obviously.
Wait, you are? I didn't expect you to have an eye for beauty. But don't forget that I'm more than just a pretty face. Are you sure you don't want me on your team?
Walmart gets most monstrous meal comes to Costa del Sol!
I'm very sorry, but we're still getting set up. Please, come back later.
Come on, come, welcome. You won't find a finer selection of items in Costa del Sol. Word of advice, steer clear of that seedy shop in the back streets. If you're looking for quality goods, that is, we're stocked with every little thing you need for your travels.
You stumbled into the wrong place on Walmart. This is locked door. How to get in?
Hey, how about an...
Hey there, welcome. You in the market for materia? Come back anytime.
Hey,
Have you done here? Let's make it heaven.
Welcome! Looking to spice up your wardrobe with some accessories? Our items go great with beach wear, you know.
Oh, I see you're a customer of discerning taste. Those boardwalk folks have style, but if it's substance you want, quality you crave, my shop is tops.
You want it, we've got it.
Sorry, but we're still setting things up. Come back later.
Welcome to the Royal Coast. Please enjoy your stay.
I'm terribly sorry, but we're all booked up for the evening.
Accepting customers with prior reservations today. We hope to see you again soon.
Tifa! Cloud, my bro! Tifa!
No way. Johnny?
Guys, looking good.
Same to you. So, what are you doing here?
Living the dream. Building my legend. Being the owner of a bona fide hotel. Though not exactly a luxury one.
What a coincidence. We were just looking for a place to stay. Do you have any rooms?
Do I have rooms? I got rooms for days. Enough rooms to make your head spin. That's what happens when you have no guests.
I don't know about this.
Don't need to be shy. We go way back, right? It's the least I can do. All right, let's get you settled in.
Now?
Of course, come on! Make sure you stick close. Can't have my guest getting lost. Just bought the place, so I'm still doing repairs here and there. But all things considered, it's looking pretty sweet. How I got my hands on it, though. Now that's a story. I was cursed with the unholy trinity. No job, no money, and worst of all, no girl. I was a nobody with nothing, walking garbage. But Mayor Capone believed in me. Said I was destined to make something of myself. So he sold me a hotel for cheap. How cheap, you ask? Half market price cheap. The dude even loaned me the money for it. There's no kinder man in all the world. Behold my pride and joy, Johnny's Seaside Inn.
Wow. It's, I don't know. Great.
I know, right?
Maybe my eyes are failing me, but I don't see no seaside.
It's not about the sights, but the smells. Ah, how that fresh salt air tickles the nose. Well, come on in. Okay, let's get everyone checked in. Tifa, you'll be staying in room 101. Aerith, you're in 102. As for the dudes, you can all bunk together in 103.
The price?
I'd never even think of charging you. Besides, I gotta run. The mayor requires my assistance at this time. Make yourselves at home. Not like there's anyone else here anyway. Oh, you guys better not head to the beach looking like that. And don't even think of bringing those weapons with you. Oh, fate is so cruel, depriving me of Tifa and beachwear.
Time for that shower? Yeah, I'd say so. See you guys soon.
How soon is soon?
Soon enough. No need to stick to a schedule here. Right?
Right.
You win. Think I'll go take a walk. Though, I should maybe get changed first. Still looking good. Well, back in a bit.
Hold down the fort till I get back.
Come on! Why you gotta give me like that, shower?
This looks like it'll collapse if I try to sit on it, much less sleep.
What's a stand-up guy like you staying at a dump like this for? I can show you somewhere way better. Place is a sty, right? Whole building's barely worth 100 gil, and yet the owner's drowning in debt to keep it open. Takes a special kind of sucker to wind up in a mess like that, you know? Place is a sty, right? Whole building's barely worth 100 gil. Takes a special kind of sucker to wind up in a mess like that, you know?
Got a real good selection today.
Hang loose! Don't tell me you're alone. The beach is for partying. And one's not a party.
It's a pity.
But you don't have to be lonely any longer. We're bringing people together. Solo suntanners like you for this special event.
One we guarantee will spice up your social life.
Find love at Costa del Amor.
So, will you be joining us or what?
I'll pass.
Aww.
Got plans with those guys. Later.
So they're friends of yours? Then can you do us a solid? Those roped people are a little different, right? And they've kind of been creeping the other guests out.
I mean, look at their clothes. They kill the vibe.
So
So, if you could get them out of here, we'd be so grateful.
Speaking of clothes, they'll never let you on the beach looking like that. This is Costa del Sol. You gotta loosen up. Let it all out. And to help you with that, here's lucky ticket number 7. Take it.
With that, you can play Pirate's Rampage and Card Carnival. But not all by your lonesome. Your number's the same as someone else's. Ooh. Find them, and you've got yourself a team.
Work together, master the games, and you'll earn companion cards. You can turn those in for beachwear. And once you're dressed to impress, you'll finally be ready to hit the beach.
Right?
So start searching and let the fun begin.
Best of luck finding that special someone.
Hang loose!
Accessories right here.
Hey, how about an arm or two?
Want to exchange companion cards for beachwear? You'll need to participate in Costa del Amor. You just gotta beat the event's games with a partner. Come again.
I'm looking for something I can use to
hang loose. How can I help you? I'll be right here if you need me.
We're stopped with every little thing.
To go on a pirate's rampage, shoot down enemies on the high seas, and capture the heart of your special someone.
Hey, got a ticket for this thing called Costa del Amor. Don't know what it is, but it's happening here, so...
It's a special event for meeting new people. But looks like you and me got paired up.
Wait, what? Why do you care about meeting new people?
For the companion carts.
What do we have here? Looks like it's right up my alley.
Whoa, hold on there. You use firearms for a living, don't you? Sorry, but I can't allow you to play this game. Amateurs only. That's our policy.
Oh, it is it? Why didn't you speak up sooner? I don't see any signs either. This is false advertising. You know that?
I'll do it.
Just don't embarrass us. Come on, what was that? Hell yeah! Ain't the greatest, sure, but we'll take what we can get.
Well done, gentlemen! With play like that, you must have known each other for years. The shooting and the shouting was a sight to behold.
You hear that? A sight to behold.
It's his job to butter us up.
Oh, come on, man. Just drop the jaded act for a minute and take the compliment. I promise I won't tell. Anyhow, I'm off to enjoy the beach. Don't leave me hanging too long here.
You ready for a swashbuckle? See you next time, matey.
Any companion cards? You can exchange them for outfits here. Have a wonderful day. Register here for the Great Cactuar Caper. Play Card Carnival? It's Queen's Blood with a twist. So, you ready to draw some blood?
Hey there. What's up? Oh, let me guess. Searching for an Amora partner?
I am.
And now you found her. Just so you know, the rules are different for this event. Instead of the usual one-on-one format, we have to play in teams, which is why I'm glad you're here. I'm sure this won't come as a shock, but I didn't sign up to lose. With you on my team, though, I doubt I'll have anything to worry about. Between the two of us, there's no one better at the game.
Wanna try your luck? Then step right on up! Come on, hit him where it hurts. Oh, interesting. Keep that up and you'll be fine. Could have been worse, that's for sure. What's your next move? Still too early to tell. No, that's not bad. Huh, didn't know you had it in you. Playing it pretty safe, I see. Could have done worse, that's for sure. Keep that up and you'll be fine. No, that's not bad. Huh, didn't know you had it in you. Thank you.
Congratulations! You two sure know how to win in style. Come back whenever you like.
Thanks for being my partner. Haven't had that much fun in a while.
I could be persuaded to go again.
That's a funny way of asking for a favor. I appreciate the sentiment, but I don't play matches I already know I'm gonna win. Would much rather spend that time upping my game. Sadly, I don't meet many people who can teach me much. Though I did run into you. Anyway, I'm sure we'll see each other around sometime. Good luck.
Oh my, shot you down. We also offer one-on-one matches, though, so don't worry about it. I hope you have a great match. We'll be waiting for you. Hang loose. Got any companion parts? You can exchange them for outfits here. Have a wonderful day.
Looks like you're more than ready to enjoy the beach. Would you like to head on down there?
I want that one!
Maybe later.
What's with them?
Talk about killing the vibe.
Hey, what's up?
They're getting some sun too, huh?
Yeah. Just can't help but feel sorry for them, you know? Poor bastards ain't done nothing to nobody. But we treat them like monsters all the same.
You're freaking everyone out.
For real. Take a hike.
Hey! You leave them alone!
I'll only be a sec.
Take your time.
Well, the water won't turn off. Johnny sure found himself a real fixer-upper. Kinda reminds me of home.
Are you almost done? Aerith?
Aerith, are you all right?
Tell me, what color would you say this is?
None.
Thing is, it used to be white. At least, it was back in Midgar.
Materia is formed from the life stream itself. Orbs infused with knowledge, memories.
The Whispers. They took all that from mine?
These memories were precious?
Yes. Extremely.
Weren't you headed to the beach? Some time with Tifa might lift your spirits. Wandering around alone would be ill-advised. I insist you take Tifa.
Hey, Tifa! You ready to soak up the sun? Cause I sure am.
Yeah. In a sec.
Ready. Now, let's find us some resort wear.
And then we can finally hit the beach!
Yeah!
Let's roll!
Got a real good selection today.
Hang loose!
You ladies look like you're on the way down to the water.
If you're in the market for some beach attire, why not participate in Costa del Amor?
What's that?
A special event that'll make your time here unforgettable. And don't worry, your pet can join too.
Well, in that case, sign me up. Perfect. Then here's one ticket for the two of you. And one for your doggy.
With those tickets of yours, you can run wild on the pet playground, ride around on wheelies, or...
Oh, there's also the photo contest. And you can't miss the piano recital. So go out there and be sure to have yourself a ball.
Hang loose!
Hang loose! Hang loose!
Ready to have some fun?
Yeah, let's go.
Then I say, go for it.
My, what beautiful red fur you have! Ready to run wild? Then step right up!
Ah!
Just as good as you were hoping?
It was the finest meat I have ever tasted. Thank you.
Come on, Johnny boy! You can still make it in time!
Johnny? Tifa?
Now's your chance to run wild!
Find the love of your life today!
Where can I learn that? Wheelie Rendezvous is now closed for the day. We'll see you tomorrow. Oh, you taking part in Wheelie Rendezvous? I'm so sorry. We, like, just stopped our wheelie rentals for the day. You're kidding me. What do we do instead, Tifa? Tifa? You're not from Sector 7, are you? In Midgard?
Huh? Yes, I am.
Oh, Tifa! My light! My love! Nay, my everything!
You're not quoting Johnny, are you?
What a disappointment. See, I was expecting someone very different. Someone metropolitan and chic, who lights up every room she walks into. I have no idea what he sees in you.
Excuse me? Stow the tune. It's fine. I get this all the time.
That's some kind of humble brag.
Hey, Jenny! Don't just stand there. Go get the unreturned wheelies.
Don't tell me what to do. Ugh! How come everyone here thinks they're better than me?
I'm just giving you work.
Screw this. I quit.
Should have known this would happen. So, you're friends with her, right? Since she quit, would you mind picking up the rest of the wheelies for me?
Yeah, sure. We'll do it.
You don't have to please everyone you meet.
I know, but I still feel like I owe it to Johnny. So I figure maybe if I do this for Jenny, I'll have given him back something. Or maybe I just want peace of mind. I guess. Let's get those wheelies.
Everything because he arrived 3 hours early? Would it have killed them to tell me about all of these changes ahead of time?
Close. He wears white.
Tifa? Aerith? What are the two of you doing here?
That's our question. And what's with the bag?
luggage for a Shinra executive. Gotta make sure it gets to his hotel safe and sound.
Seriously? You're working for Shinra now? After all that talk about how much you hate them?
Mayor's orders. After everything he's done for me, I gotta.
Don't look at me like that! I'm not some dumb sellout!
We should go.
Yeah, you're right.
Where is this guy?
Well, already checked into the hotel, apparently. Then why are we here?
Costa del Amor is underway! We're finding the love of your life today! Okay, seriously, where the hell are these tech walks?
Just this once? Oh, or you could be my partner. Would that be okay?
I don't think I'm allowed.
Hi, how can I help you?
You? My work is already done for the day, so all that's left is to enjoy my stay.
That's nice. You know, if you're looking for a partner, why don't we team up? I sure do.
Oh, you're a lifesaver. In that case, I'll go on ahead. Those cactuars can't hide from me.
Okay, then. Just take this camera and find the four cactuars hidden around town. All right, let the capers commence.
Find all the cactuars hidden around town.
Hey.
You want to lead the way? Right along with them in this photo.
Sure. Why not?
Okay, seriously. Where the hell are these cactuars? Okay, seriously.
You can't fool these, Eagle Eyes.
Okay, seriously. Where the hell are these cactuars?
There's gotta be something around here.
Oh, isn't it the cutest? I just love these little guys. Is this what they call love at first sight? Because I adore this cactuar.
Barbara!
Cactuar! Each little guy we find is one more happy memory we make together. Let's go find another!
Getting warmer! Warmer!
Costa del Amor is underway! Find the love of your life today!
Today's Royal Coast Concert will begin shortly.
Find all the Cactuars hidden around town, and you'll be capering right along with them. With big
people. Maybe over there? Wait, what about over here?
Moving, Chuckleheads.
Someone shy. Hid yourself well, didn't you? At this point, I can't imagine life without you. We should spend every day together. Just imagine how splendid it would be.
Today's Royal Coast Concert will begin shortly.
Cactuar! Where are
Nothing you? Better than not working. I hate to think that these might be our last moments together. All those hours I wasted working that I could have been spending with you. And yet, I still hold fast to the Shinra Creed. Loath though I am to part, I cannot shirk my duties forever. Oh, what am I to do?
Johnny wants in a woman? An overachiever?
Cactuar, where are you?
Say you're able to get a knife if you want.
What's that going on?
Become your perfect partner.
Perfectly executed. Again. And she even made it easy for the next person to grab one. I'm impressed. What must Johnny think of her? Wrong, haven't I?
Jenny,
Over here. We brought all the wheelies back for you.
Stop being so nice. I can't take it.
I've decided. I'm going to give up on Johnny.
There's no way I could ever compete with you.
My way of saying sorry. Take them. There's two cards there, so have fun.
Hold up. Thanks, but that's way too generous.
What? This one's for you and Johnny. I bet you'll have a more fun together.
I think you've got the wrong idea. Johnny and I are just friends, nothing more.
For real? But the way he talks about you, I figured you were.
You know he likes to exaggerate.
True.
And of course, he also has a habit of getting carried away. I would feel a lot better if he had someone to back him up, keep him out of trouble.
Oh, so you're foisting him on me. Is that it?
Nothing like that.
Sorry, forget I said anything. Anyway, thanks for the card. I'm glad we got all this straightened out. Plus, now I know Johnny's a free man. So, I might as well shoot my shot then, huh? See ya!
One, two.
Yep, that's all of them. We can close the book on the Cactuar Capers.
I suppose I ought to thank you for helping bring some Amor back into my life. Say, if you don't mind parting with them, I'd love to send those Cactuar photos to my wife and daughter. Just a small way of letting them know they're always in my thoughts.
They're yours.
I really needed this. Can't lift my family's spirits if I can't lift my own. Yes, sir. Forgive me. I'm on my way.
Don't work too hard.
If you have a ticket, please proceed to the lobby.
Hello, Tifa. There's a concert scheduled today. Or was, at least. Something came up, you see.
The pianist decided to skip town. At least he was kind enough to leave behind a letter. Said he had decided to elope.
What? Elope?
The heart wants what it wants, and who are we to deny it? However, without a pianist, there can be no concert.
These fools called us down here because they thought we knew a replacement. Even between the two of us, it's not like we know everyone in every business. Mm-hmm. Oh my, these hands. These fingers. They have the strength of a warrior's, and yet are so very delicate. You've played the piano before. That much is obvious.
Yeah, I mean, kind of. I did take some lessons when I was a kid, but that was ages ago.
I don't want to hear excuses. I want to hear you playing the goddamn piano. Now take all the ivories.
That felt like being roused from reverie, thanks to the occasional slip-up. Oh, pardon me. Syncopation. A rather calming rendition.
Now then, let's give our pianist a warm round of applause.
Thank you so much for performing. Here you are, a companion card and a memento. What we give all our concert goers. Now, as for what we owe you for your performance.
Allow me to speak for the lady. First, there's the on-call rate. Then, there's my finder's fee. And on top of that...
I received word from the pianist who eloped. He and his partner left for a place where nothing can come between the two of them ever again. It seems your performance didn't just save the hotel's reputation. It also saved a relationship. May the next time we meet be on the stage of the Honeybee Inn. Until then, my liberators of love.
Exchange companion cards for beachwear? This is the place. Come again.
Thanks again for taking that wheelie of ours for a test drive. Let's see what the odometer says, shall we? Wow, congratulations! It is my honor to present you with this Wheelie Master license. You, my friend, have become a living legend today, the lone rolling star of Costa del Sol. This prize is reserved for those who have proven themselves a demon on wheelies. Here, you earned it. Once again, congratulations. May you keep rolling safely and smoothly.
Duper, coat the Del Sol in style with our wheelies.
Nice touch. I can tell you're just dying to hit the beach right about now.
Ready to rock? Do you even have to ask? Well, Rhett, How do we look?
Huh?
Tifa, you look as sleek as a dolphin, and Aerith as diaphanous as a jellyfish.
That your way of complimenting us?
Human beauty is hard for me to assess.
You're totally my type.
How's it going?
Like, seriously.
Look at these two. Not even trying to blend in. Honestly.
Well, did you miss us? Loud? Something wrong?
No. Nothing. It's just hot. In the sun. Speaking of which, you guys should probably put on sunscreen.
You might want to go first.
That's some sage advice, Mr. Pasty.
Make way, people. Back it up.
What? Hey! Kojo.
What a wonderful surprise it is to see you again. Rest assured, I'm not here for Aerith. Though, were she to offer her assistance, I'd gladly accept.
Don't hold your breath.
Oh, I won't. At any rate, a very special show is about to start. One starring you, perhaps.
Now this is
so much fun.
Hey, when you help me sleep, wait on us.
So what say you? Care to join me in the lab? If you girls sign up with Shinra, you'll be set for life.
Wow, that's quite an offer.
And as luck would have it, I'm in need of a few female assistants. Think about it. You could help give birth to the world's next hero.
That would be so cool.
Before a hero strikes down his foe, he must strike them with awe at his beauty. But he is not a hero by virtue of innate greatness. Only by inspiring others does he earn the title. Do you follow? It's admittedly a lofty concept.
Too lofty for me, but it sounds amazing.
There you are, Professor.
So you heeded the call too, did you?
What are you talking about?
Not consciously, then. As you can see, your brothers down there are having a little get-together.
Line them up.
Yes, sir.
All right.
Okay, let's move along, sir.
This way.
And stop.
There you go.
What the hell are you playing at?
That, my friends, is for me to know and for you to find out. Could produce such results. At long last, I have specimens worthy of my attention.
Sick bastard! I'll kill you!
Bear it! Now's not the time.
Someone has to stop that.
Like us.
Thank you.
on you.
Any strong survive.
Try and stop us!
How serendipitous! Our ancient returned to the fold. We're so glad you changed your mind, Ellie. I ask for compliance, you specimens, for the sake of the scientific one. Unlike my colleagues, I have no desire to pursue fairy tales.
Gotcha.
Keep it together. Mom.
Take the lead.
Go for it.
Bring it! You want it? Bring it!
Valuable, and I've no
for the desire to feast on you.
Right.
Let him go. We've done enough.